And welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and heading up to level 4 now of the Labyrinth. My really only goal at this point is to get the steel whip for Pyra, so hopefully we can achieve that. Bound to be challenging in any case. Okay, so the stairs is here, right? Yes. Level 4, so where are we? So to the left should be kind of a dead end, but there might be something there. Nope. Okay. Let me see those torches. I think it means that you're getting into a tougher area. Where are we? Yeah. We're gonna pass this. It's just like a big circle. It doesn't really go anywhere. But we will take this. There's item to the right. I'm just gonna bash these guys. I know they're gonna hurt us, but... I don't want to spend my mana yet. Ouchies. Chest. Another healer fruit. We're full now of healer fruits to see if there's anything down here. Nope, just a bunch of demonicas. Okay, mana. Milo's about to take one of those healer fruit. Oh yeah. Meh. So how much does this come back? 132. What was that, like 76 points? Yeah. Okay. So the rest of us don't need it yet. I'm healing just with healer fruits for now. Okay. Back out to the dungeon. Oh! Another scissor. We saw that in either the last episode or the one before. No damage. Yeah, it might be worth... Yeah. It might be worth using magic against this guy. Only 20 points? That still stands. Sure, it's about dead. 1 point. Oh god. Oof. That was pretty brutal. Milo's getting beat pretty hard lately. Yeah, we are going through these things. He's good. I wouldn't give her back 87. So I guess it's a random amount. Yeah, I guess I'll use the last one to heal Milo. That was quick. He went through these things like candy. Okay. From here on in, we're gonna have to use our mana to heal. Sweet. Okay, so we're coming out of here. To the right is where he came from. The left is continuing on. Warbirds. Cool. That's a character from X-Men. And Ms. Marvel. We do very little damage on them. At least she does. There we go. They do a lot. Yeah, he went down a lot. Wait. One small heal for mankind. Ah, good. Alrighty then. Where are we? Okay, I think this way. Is an item. Once we get over there anyway. Pyra's not gonna do crap against them. Try to upgrade her. Hopefully by the end of this episode we will be. That doesn't do a lot either. Nice, Milo. 33. D-Soul is increased to level 2, so now you can, I guess you can D-Soul an entire party of things. Of course, some may resist. Off-screen, when I was walking through areas you guys already seen, we went across, came across Grim Reapers a few times, or whatever they're calling them. And we resisted their de-soul every time. It was nice. Yep. There we go. Herb water. How much room do we have for stuff? Oh, plenty. For this game, it's plenty. I'm gonna have to fight this thing again. Burst. She's gonna cast a top level blaze. Just... That's pretty cool, huh? Doesn't do a lot of damage on that thing. I guess it's protected by its shell. Well, not shell, but you know what I mean. Has an exoskeleton or whatever. See, because she shrugs off the attack. I figure we might be able to defeat it that round. Maybe she should just boost Inigo. I mean, if we come across it again, it's kind of late to do that now. Oh, that's all we needed to do. I should have had her do nothing and save her mana. Okay. In any case... Yeah, some damage, huh? She's got more mana than Myla right now. Okay, we are good. Trying to get back out of here. Jeez. I don't think these are that bad. I mean, this is only the second time we're fighting them. I don't know if they have a special move. It flaps its wings. Oh, there's a special move. Ow. Good one ran away. So we don't have to have that happen this happen three times. Okay. Yeah, those bash, that's pretty good. Well, there's my answer to the special move. They do have one. Alright, so we want to make a right to continue on. And up here... Oh, we're gonna make it there, I think. Up here is to the rest of the dungeon. This way is a... windy, sneaky, turny, kind of dead end. At the end of it is the steel whip. Probably nothing. Probably nothing. Let's see where we are. Oh, this wasn't marked on the map. Gotta put this mono draining crap here. This one, when you come back through here, we don't have to go through this section at all. We just want to go through it here to get the steel whip. Trolls aren't too bad anymore at all. It goes all the way, I guess. Oh no. Good. Glad for that. The other way is the treasure. I'm actually surprised we made it this far. I figured it would take a half hour just to get this far. Take it out though. Sweet. Inigo, level 35. I'm impressive. To me, anyway. And Pyra, 34. Anything new for her? Yep. Freeze has increased to level 4. He's a big heal. The rest of us are fine. Steelwhip. Now who has it? Milo could give it to Pyra. I didn't mean to turn there. And I didn't mean to go into spells. This time it did. This is definitely for Pyra. No special properties, blah blah blah. But this is the best non-cursed whip in the game. Still hits multiple foes like the other, so. I think this will be her final weapon for me. From 99 to 109. I would like it to be better, but at least it's an improvement. Okay. So now we can make our way out of here. Not sure if I'm gonna make it anything else interesting. Might as well fight some more monsters for a while, I guess. Yeah. Ooh. Vipers. Ah. Okay. They paralyze, I guess. Yep. Okay. Good. We can cure him. Do much damage to us, it just paralyzed him. All right. Ah, damn it. So she's not doing that much more damage to them, unfortunately. but attack never was Pyra's strong point. It's in her magic. He needs more points, doesn't he? Yeah. This way we go. Ah. This is one group? Oh, they're all one group. Oh. I kind of like it better when they're separated into separate groups, this way we can be a little strategic about it. Especially if there's one in a group by itself, I just send Inigo after that one to one-shot that one. Which he usually can do. But when they're all in one group, it's just, you know, attack away. Kadoki. Something can have this section. Which is basically, yeah, like I said, a big dead end. Yeah, it's up here. Ahead was where we came from. Ah, damn. Living armor. Oh, crap. Inigo, 169 points of damage on him. Wow. Maybe he can one-shot that living armor. I want her to get the improved... I don't think she ever gets a better heal, actually. There's no empty slot there. It doesn't look like it will go any higher. Hopefully that'll be good enough. Oh, no damage? Aw, oh, man. We might be doomed here. Oh, we took out one? Oof, he's down. I guess revive can go to revive all, or two, anyway. Pyra's gonna go first, so she's gonna be healing a dead person, so she can't really cast anything on Inigo. Blaze him up. Wow. We're getting wrecked! Oh my god. Okay, Milo. I'm tempted to use this big heal, but that's gonna, he's only gonna have 37 magic at the end of it. I'm gonna have Milo cast a big heal on Inigo, and Pyra cast as big as heal as she can on Milo. Oh, crap. This is tough as hell, man. Maybe we'll just take this guy out, I hope. Alright. Damn. That was insane.